everybody. Welcome back to the Rigging Lab at Rescue Response Gear. And this week, for our tech pick of the week, we're going to feature a trick of the trade using the Petzl I'D. Currently, we are using the Petzl I'D Large, but you can also pick up the Petzl I'D Small or the Petzl Rig. This trick will work with both. Okay, so we're gonna load the ID. Again, we have the diagram inside. We want the rope that is going to our, or the end of the rope that's coming to our load, coming out here out of the bottom. The part that we're going to tend as we belay the load is gonna come out the top here. So we're gonna form the loop. We're going to introduce the rope. We're gonna close it. And then make our connection. Okay, so here our ID is loaded. And one of the problems that people have with the ID frequently is that if you are not under a very heavy load, or if you're operating on a steep angle or a slope and not a true vertical environment, the device has a tendency to kick over into the panic mode, thereby making it hard to lower a light load or again progress down a steep angle. So a way that we can get around this, again if done appropriately, is rather than taking the device in the normal belay position, which is this, we're simply going to leave the device in the unlocked position and still maintaining our brake hand here on the end of the line coming out. We're going to rotate the device 90 degrees and thereby allowing the cam to be defeated. Now it's imperative that when you do this, you don't death grip this thing, because if anything happens, you want this thing to be able to jerk out of your hands and into the correct orientation so that it will catch your load. And that's our trick.